So we're here for the 34th annual previewing it, the 34th annual Arts Craft Holiday Sale here at the Twist and Drill Building. And as you can see, just tons of different types of art from local artists being displayed here, from ceramics to these great prints and paintings. So a little bit of everything here is pretty awesome. And now I'm hanging out with Pat, and Pat, you have Vintage Visions.
Yes.
Congratulations. You just got back from a show the other day, so congrats.
I did. Thank
you. All right. So these are really cool handmade cards.
Yes.
Right. Well, let's start over here. These are rubber stamped, right?
Yes. I started rubber stamping in 2012.
Okay.
And I've done some work at the Morgan Conservatory on their letterpress machine. I use die cuts, rubber stamps, dry embossing, wet embossing.
And then I see over here we have some other
pop-up
cards. Yeah, some pop-ups. Yes. Talk about these.
So I pop-up, this took me an hour to put it together. Also, this is a die cut, the pop-up. It's a beautiful holiday card.
Gotcha.
And the Christmas tree is also a pop-up, 3D. And I've dry embossed to give it that little bit of extra and
pop. Yes.
Pop.
Now, this is great. Your mother-in-law was an illustrator, a fashion illustrator back in the day.
Yes.
And you guys have figured out a way to replicate her work. Let's talk about these.
Yes. So she worked for Bailey's department store back in the late 50s.
Mm-hmm.
And these are from her illustration boards at the time.
Okay.
And back then, they actually drew for the ads.
Instead of a photographer.
That's correct.
That's amazing.
Photography put them out of business. So for the ads, it would show, this one was in the Sunday paper in the margin on the original illustration board. It said print in red.
Wow.
And as a kid, I remember the only color paper was on Sunday.
Okay.
And that's the classic robe. A lot of people, I'm sure, remember that.
Yeah.
And so many people think that looks like Rosie the
Riveter. Rosie the Riveter,
yes,
yeah.
Yes, yes.
And so you found all of her work, and you said, okay, I'm going to replicate it and turn it into vintage cards.
Absolutely.
That
we did
amazing.
Not want the work lost to time. I mean, look at the texture in that. The old ads would show how you could get a print or a solid. It's just so amazing. And then a lot of people think this looks like the old patterns that one would buy.
That's
so
amazing.
We're really pleased that we were able to save some of these images.
Congratulations. And that's on a card. Who knew? This
thank
is so
you.
Awesome. Well, South thank you,
five,
Pat. Yes.
49th and Lakeside.
There
we're
you
here
go.
Today.
This weekend,
and Sunday.
Saturday and
yes,
Sunday.
Yes.
Awesome. Well, to keep your family legacy alive, that's so cool. We still have some more to show you guys. Dozens and dozens of artists just like this, like Pat, with this amazing story. Great Christmas gifts. Even my guys are like, you know what? I'm going to pick one of those up.
Yeah.
So there you go.
So many great ideas, Kenny.
I know.
Thank you.
Yeah.